Hey guys, I'm reviewing this Speck CandyShell grip case. It's a really nice case. I've been using Speck for a long time. I had other Speck cases. They're always great cases, good quality. Really like the company. And this is their CandyShell grip for the iPhone 5. It adds minimal bulk. That's one of the reasons I like it. These grips feel really nice, and the phone itself just feels really good in the hand. The iPhone 5 feels great in the hand, and with this case, it still feels just as good. It doesn't add too much bulk, so you still get the good feeling of this iPhone 5, the way it feels. It does have a little lip right here, so when you do put it down on a flat surface, the screen never actually touches a flat surface because there's a lip here, which is nice. You still probably might want to get a screen protector because there's nothing actually protecting the screen, so that's up to you. The case just feels really good. All the cutouts are perfect. So here's the side, here's the bottom. Other side, and here's the top, and that's pretty much it. It's a really great case, and it feels really good. The grips feel really good, and the best thing is it doesn't add too much bulk. So I hope you enjoy the review.